Josh and I are both godless heathens, but it's as close as most of us get to praying anymore.
Take the world in a flame. Oh, what a shame.